Tell me a good warm-up to start your English class. Possible answer 1. If I have an English class in the morning, I'd try to do a warm-up exercise that wasn't too active because the students already have a lot of energy. Warm-up activities are often related to the lesson, so usually I'd create a simple chant or picture question activity that focuses the students' attention on the main topic of the lesson. If my class is in the afternoon, I would use a more active-based exercise. Students are often feeling a little tired after lunch, so if I can get them moving, then they can focus longer on the main activity. Possible answer 2. I prefer to use internet in warm-up exercises. For example, internet sites that provide simple English quizzes and other activities that relate to the main topic of the lesson. Another useful warm-up activity is using animation characters with speech bubbles to demonstrate the objectives. Using props and materials which students recognize as a part of their culture can assist the students' motivation to participate. Possible answer 3. If the English class is early in the day, I would use some kind of link or connecting activity to the main topic that will be studied from the textbook. I'd find a small but interesting short story or conversation-based activity which used materials that suited the age and level of the students. I would talk to the students about the topic and then ask questions that would help them start using the language we were going to study during the lesson. The aim of the introduction is to try to make the student think about the main objectives of the lesson.